Okay, what up guys, it's me Mara here, and today we're playing some rare PS1 games. This one is called Running Wild, and I used to play it when I was a little child, just a little child. And it's a pretty fun game. It's like a running game, and you have to run like as some kind of animals or some shit, I don't know. But anyway, we're gonna try it, and we're gonna play it, and we're gonna own it up. Oh shit, yeah. Here we go, guys. They have nice music, of course. It's good. Okay, so you have to choose the character you play. You can be Trapper Guy. You can be Rabbit Guy. Elephant. What is this called? I don't know. Some kind of general of the army. Yeah. It's like Spanish dude and Chinese dude. We're gonna play as this one has the most speed, but the jumping abilities, the power is not so good. I think we should play as Zebra Guy. So yeah, race mode challenge, difficulty easy, of course. Start race. So you can choose which like place you also go. Arctic, volcano, city, and desert. Let's start with the Arctic one. I think this would be very much a lot of fun. A lot of fun. Let's go. I have to put my speed glasses on because it's gonna go fast, guys. It's gonna go fast, okay? Ready? Set. Oh yeah. So you have to beat these dudes. You press square to jump. Ooh. Nice, we're in 5th place now. Ooh. I haven't played this in years. This is crazy. So I got some kind of power up. I can actually crush them, I think. If I remember correctly. Ooh. Yeah, here we go. I got the invincibility. This is good. Oh shit, man, I'm tripping over. So one lap down, two more to go. Nice, second place, motherfuckers. Oh shit, what the hell was that? It's super hard to turn in this game when you start going high speed. And the ice controls, don't get me started. Ooh, we got the power ups. Now we can crush this dude. It's Rabbit Guy. Let's crush him. Oh yeah, first place. Shit. Oh, what? He threw me over here. We lost all of our speed, man. Damn it. I'm not sure if we can win this anymore. Oh. We can do it. Let's go. Ooh. Oh, first place! Yes! Nice. So that was the first level. I win. Easy mode. Brass. The brass got the record, man. Next track.
Oh, volcano. That's nice.
Oh. I forgot to mention that this game has super good music. Oh, didn't get a good start. Ooh. There's some flames. Nice. Speeding up. Nice. So I guess if you go to the square, you can jump really high.
Ooh. You're cranking!
You're cranking, man! Nice. We're going super fast, dude, guys. Nice. Ooh, we got the power up. I wonder who's the first place. Oh shit. We lost our speed. So the elephant dude is on first place. Oof, wrong button. Shit, he got the power up. Nice. Jump. Good. Oh yeah, we did it. This game is pretty fun, but at the same time kind of boring, to be honest. Let's play all the tracks and then let's switch the game. I used to play this like, I tried to beat the final bosses and stuff, but I couldn't do it because it was too hard. This game gets really hard later on.
Oh, okay, skill level.
Nice music. Oh, I remember there's a shortcut here. The shortcut here. Yeah. Nice. So I think there's like two paths. There's like two paths you can choose. Slime. Ooh, shit. So there's a lot of power-ups on this level. Let's take a shortcut again. Third place. So you can also go here, which is nice. Let's take red button this time. I think that was much faster. If you got that power up, I missed it, but I think you get like you can fly or something. So this dude's first place? Yes! Easy wins. Easy wins. We own everyone. Next track. Let's see. Just gonna quit my Steam here. So nobody sent me a message. Okay, back to the business. Let's go. Desert level this time. Nice.
Ready. Set. Go.
Speeding up. Oh shit, I tricked. Ooh, I got flight bonus. Nice, this is super nice. Damn. You can play this game with just... You only need to turn in this game and jump, basically. So it's pretty interesting.
Looking good!
Looking good, guys. Let's go. Ooh. Got the flight thing again. That's good. Flying horse. second place. Yes. Didn't get the flight thing again. Nice. We got it. First place. Yes. So what games did you play back? What games did you play back 10, by the way? I used to play like Crash Bandicoot. And what else? There's so many. I don't even know how many. So now I beat every level. What happens now? Practice racing lines in time trial mode. Nice. Very good. Good luck on medium tracks. So yeah. Now we basically beat every thing in this game. Now we will have to do it again with medium. But we're not gonna do it. Ooh, maybe we should try it one more time. They have tropic level. Let's try it. Let's try one medium in tropic level. Use instant replay to see your cool moves. Ah, I remember. Now there's one more dude. In the center, you can see. I think he's the boss. Ooh. Oh shit. Yeah, you can have like that kind of thing. Like, everyone else gets ice level, so it's a pretty interesting game. And also, the other dude had power up to make me small, so. Yeah. But it gets super hard, like I'm in second last level. Yep. So another dark guy got power up to make it ice. That's bad. Third place. But I'm not sure if I can make it this time. Because it's medium. Ooh, I got the green gas. That means I'm going faster. Ooh, that's the first place. I think I can beat him. Oh shit, we beat him! I can beat him! Yes! Yes! So that's the boss dude. Is it like Rhino or whatever it is? I don't know. Rex. It's Rex. T-Rex. Next track. Look and listen for nearby opponents. That's a nice tip. Anyway, I guess that was it enough running wild. Now you guys seen what it looks like. And I recommend you try it, it's pretty fun. Used to play it a lot as a child, but now it's time to play some other games. Let's go!